Meantime, starting Thursday, Disneyland says it will no longer require masks for fully vaccinated guests. Disney made that announcement today after the state announced it was lifting its mask mandate for vaccinated Californians. Also today, announcing it was going to go maskless for the vaccinated, organizers of the Coachella Music Festival, which is being held in April.